What's mine is mine, and mine, and mine, and mine, and mine, and mine, not yours. You! Get away from my stuff! The orange ring is rightfully mine! Long ago, I acquired a valuable artifact from Maltus! A map that once belonged to the Guardian Crota, which delivered me to my fate on the planet Okara! It is there that the orange power battery spoke to me! And it is there that I won the right to wield the power of Avaris! Give me your attention! Now! You will all listen to me! The orange power battery is mine! And within it, I keep the entity Ophidian! He will be mine again, you'll see! No one will ever take him from me again!
Listen up, recruits. Larflee is the only truly living Orange Lantern, creates constructs out of his downed enemies, and calls them his core. You do not want to make friends with this guy. Very little is known to negate his insatiable hunger, except the presence of a powerful blue lantern, like Brother Worth or Sister Cersei.
In my travels, I have more than once encountered one particular runt Orange Lantern named Dromulus. Despite his laughable appearance, it would be unwise to underestimate him. Do yourself a favor and don't let your guard down if ever you come across his filth. I'm not sure how, but he smells as foul as his master Larflee's.